Angelica Pickles. We are going to Splatter Creek Library. You can pick if you want.
Ugh, I hate library. Library is stupid.
Angelica, you better stop it or else you're grounded. Got it?
Yes, Dad. I got it.
Good. Anyway, let's get in the car. Now we are in Splatter Creek Library. You can pick something you want. I will look for something I want. Remember, no yelling allowed in this library. And there will absolutely be no ripping up any library books. Got it?
Yes, Dad. I got it.
Good. Anyway, I will look for something now.
I wonder what's here. Man, I absolutely abominate this library. Especially reading is so boring. What should I do? Wait a second. I have an idea. I will rip up library books. I will rip up library books in 3, 2, 1, now. I ripped up library books. I'm going to rip up some more library books now.
I wonder what's here. Oh no. Someone is ripping up library books. I better stop someone from ripping up library books. I'm not letting that happen. Hey you. Girl with yellow hair, purple skirt, purple shoes, purple vest, and orange shirt. I saw you ripping up library books. Shame on you. Angelica, how dare you rip up library books on purpose? You know we don't own them. That's it. We are going home now. You will be grounded when we get home.
Angelica, how dare you purposely rip up library books? Now we have to pay a lot of money to replace library books because of you.
That's it. You are grounded, 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 grounded for 6 weeks. Go to your room right now.
Wah, 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 wah.